Hi, I'm Pastor John here at Lakeview United Methodist Church. You know, I was thinking it's beginning of the new year, and we always think about new resolutions or changes in our lifestyles at the beginning of the new year, but it always reminds me that we have a God who is a God of new beginnings. So at this beginning of the new year, I want to just reassure you that our God, this God of new beginnings, is always ready to hear from you, to welcome you back into the family if you've been gone for a while, or to welcome you. And I talk to people sometimes who say, well, Pastor, you don't know what I've done. God could never forgive me. And I just want to assure you that there's always space in God's arms for whatever is going on in your life. He loves us just the way we are today, and he's going to help you to change and become something better than who you are today. If you don't have a church home, I want to invite you to come to Lakeview and check us out. This is a church of new beginnings. People here are warm and welcoming, and they aren't full of pretense. They'll take you just the way you are today too and welcome you into the family. So we hope to see you, hope to welcome you. Let us know how we can serve you.